Hey friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Today I'm showing you how to back up SMS and iMessages on your iOS devices. Come on, let's get after it. So if you're anything like me, you keep messages on your device forever and it takes up a lot of space. Here's how to clear up that much needed real estate without saying goodbye to your messages. Allow me to introduce you to iExplorer. Just download iExplorer and connect your iPhone, iPad, or iPod. Yes, if you still have one of those. iExplorer allows you to transfer all kinds of files selectively to your computer to create backups. Meaning you don't have to sync your entire device each time to transfer and backup files and media. So know that with iExplorer, you can backup anything and everything on your device. But today we're only covering SMS and iMessages. So from your iExplorer window, click on Data, then click on Messages. Choose to decrypt the backup. All this means is that you're allowing iExplorer access to read and copy your info stored in your device backup. You're gonna have to allow this in order to backup your messages. Give iExplorer some time to load all of your messages, and now you have a couple different options. You can export individual conversations, or you can export all conversations. You'll have the option to export as a text file, CSV, or PDF. I like exporting as a PDF. Something else that's really cool, if you just want to save photos or attachments your contacts have sent you in your conversations, you can do that too. Pro tip, after you export your messages, copy that file onto an external hard drive so that in case something happens to one, you have a backup of the backup. Now, don't be shocked, but iExplorer isn't free. Now, I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm pretty cheap, so I would not recommend purchasing something unless it's absolutely worth it. And iExplorer really is. You'll have different options depending on the number of licenses you want. So the basic will cost you $40, but the family plan is $60 per 5 licenses, meaning you can load it up on 5 different computers. I hope you found this video helpful. You know the drill. Give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. And please subscribe to my channel for more tech tips, social tips, and app reviews. See you next time.